Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
Beautiful pass. Crossed into the penalty area. Well, far from the cross he had in mind. Goal kick it is. Baba on the ball. And Hansen. An effective challenge. Opportunity here. And it's in! This game very much back on as a contest. So underway once more. And the absolute mad lads within touching distance here. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. And a good mad lads move in the making.
GR21.
And a throw in forthcoming.
Jay, please contact your nearest security guard.
The timing was perfect. Ball one. And the verdict of the referee is penalty. She's pointed to the spot. Now can they square the game? Chance to even things up here. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance. Well, very effective play in possession. Oh, and the decision is penalty. A big chance for them to take the lead here. But I think we were all wondering what the verdict would be. The answer, a yellow card, Stuart.
Well, he's just about got away with that one. It's a good foul in the end.
And a timely penalty save!
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
It's a short one. Looked as though she was one step ahead of her opponent. Can they nudge in front? Oh, in the opinion of the referee, that is a penalty. Well, he's avoided a booking, but the complaints continue.
And I can understand why. I think it's a poor foul. It should be a yellow card for me.
Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him. A dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Or do they have it in them to level this? Oh my goodness, you've really got to praise the defending. That was top notch. It might be on for them. The danger not over. Stopped a certain goal. Good-looking cross, in position, and a very good challenge. And playing it through. Oh, they've equalised! How about that? Despite the earlier red card, they're on level terms here. And very nicely positioned to win it back. The outcome is a free kick here. The emphasis very much on attack. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been foiled. How pivotal could that be at this stage of the game?
Well, it was a good save, but that was the chance to win the game there. That could be their last opportunity.
And they have possession again. Great ball over the top. Can he put it away? Oh, a goal! Astonishing late drama! The 10 men find themselves in front!
Well, we can see it again now, and it all starts with the pass over the top. It takes out so many defenders, and then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck with such venom. Great goal.
And I must say, I'd have to go back quite a few years to remember the last time I covered a game with a scoreline of 5-4. Not to like about that pass. Teammates in the middle. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
Yes, Derek, there wasn't much in it, to be honest. Really.
Opponents in every way, Stuart.
Yeah, he was superb today. He took his goals really well, but it was his general play that impressed me. Lots of energy, great movement, and so skillful.